This disaster caused economic hardship for the country, with the cost running up as much as a fifth of Colombia's gross national product, at roughly $1 billion, and that was in 1985. The event generated a lot of anger towards the government, with many blaming them more than the volcano.